In the last class, we did see the combination of vowel E with all the consonants. That is, we started with ik plus E becoming ki. For this, we made use of a hook on the right side of the letter. The hook starts at the end of the letter on the right, goes up, takes a downward curve, and then comes down. This is ki. Now we go to the next vowel, that is e. Ik plus e, ki. This is short ki and this is ki, the long one. The same symbol is to be cut in the middle and then rounded off. The same hook will be cut in the middle and rounded off. Ki. This will be like the sound in key. These are the English words I use. Keep and keen. Key, as pronounced in the English words key, keep and keen. This is the combination of ik plus e, key. So also we have the other letters. As I told you the other day, the combination of vowels with the consonant nga need not be learnt since they are not used in the language in any of the words. But we will at least know how the letters are formed. For that sake, I am giving you the E combination with N, and the shape is like this. The hook on the right gets rounded off at the end as above. The third letter is H. And E, it becomes she. The same method, the same sound. E is combined with all the consonants. This is chi, as in the words cheap, cheese, and chief. This is H plus E, chi, as in cheap, cheese, and chief. We continue with the other letters and then see how they are being written. And after cha, you have this letter nya. This is the consonant. As you know, a consonant carries a dot above it. You have the vowel e and it becomes nyi. It does not undergo any change. It takes the marker, the vowel marker. This is nyi. Next letter is it. Plus E, T. See how this is being written. In the middle, you start the marker, go up, and end it with a circle, round it off. So, this is called T. as you pronounce it in tease, teach, and team. It is it plus e, t, as pronounced in the words tease, teach, and team. Next letter is the nasal one, n, plus e, it becomes knee. Generally, I avoid giving you any example from the English language since the nasals are pronounced differently here and the pronunciation of the same in English is different. So, the next letter is ith plus e. It is t. Ith plus e, t. T is the same as you have in thief, theme, and thesis. This is T. As we have the pronunciation of the same in thief, theme, and thesis. Automatically, a nasal follows T, that is, N plus E is equal to knee. N plus E, knee, as you have in neat, knees, and need. Is in plus e knee, as in neat, knees, and need. Then comes pa, if plus E, P. See, I take the marker on the right side. It is started from where this vertical line ends. You take the curve up and round it off. P, as in peel or peak and peace. Or you can have some other bird instead of peel, you can have peace. If plus E, P, as pronounced in peak, peace, and peace. Next you have a nasal, that is M plus E. This is ma, and the marker is done on the above. The marker is a hook which is rounded off in the middle. This is me, as you have in meet, mean, and mean. is plus e me as you have in meet, mean and mean. Then we go to the next letter ya. Ya plus e will be e. This is you write ya and then have the marker on the right as we did for pa. This is ya plus e, e. And then comes r plus e, that is re. Hope you remember in the beginning I said the word ra, the letter ra, which is a combination of r and a, need not have the extension at the end when it is combined with other vowels. So we do away with that and write like this. This is re, as you have in read, reap and reel. This is r plus e, re, as in read, reap and reel. After this we have a set of letters which are il plus e, that is li. See, this is la and on the right you have this hook li. This is u plus e, v. You can find the similarity between p and v and e. On the right you have where the vertical line ends. Then comes ra and the combination is re. R plus e, li. R plus e, re. Here you have to note where to have this hook. In all other letters you didn't have this sort of a rounded off shape except in ma and ra, and in ra also you have. So you must know where to start this marker. It is done on the right as usual. R plus e, re, and the last letter n plus e, ni. So l or l plus e, ni, v, re, li, re, ni. Now we have seen the combination of the vowel e with the consonants, all the consonants, that is ka, etc. All the combinations with e will be ki, ni, chi, ni, etc. We shall try to form a few words with the help of the newly learned letters. This is key. That's what you have learned just now. And I am going to give you another letter which I hope you remember. This is ri with short e. This is with long e and ri is with short e. Ki ri, ki ri, ki ri is a mongoose. Ki ri. We shall see another word with ki. Ki r. Ki r. Now we have to train ourselves to make use of a consonantal vowel and the consonant together. A consonantal vowel like ki with a consonant r. Ki r. Ki r will be below, under, or beneath. This is kiri, kir. A few more words we can have. I hope you can read it independently. Ti, a combination of it plus e. Ti, a long oval. Ti means fire. Ti, naturally the next letter we can make use of is ni. Ni means you. Second person, singular. Ti, ni. We'll have another word from this combination. Near. 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 Water. Ti, ni. And near. We shall have a few more words. What is this? Plus E, me. And this is the consonant N. Me, N. Mean. Mean means a fish. With the combination of a consonant and a consonantal vowel, we have been making use of some words. So far, we have been seeing the combination of consonants with vowels. And in this class, we did see the combination of the vowel E with all the consonants, and also from the consonantal vowel we learnt, we made use of a few words. The rest in the next.